Zoe, and this is my 8th birthday party. Welcome.
Baking the preheat process, you can't just put in cupcakes in. before it hits the temperature, because it won't cook all the way or cook too much.
All right, so all you do, well, it depends on the oven that you have. So right here, you just turn the knob to the degree that you want.
Mine, just turn it on too.
And we bake at 350, which majority of the recipes for baking. Very rare do we do 325, so you always want to keep it at 350.
This nice big brown box is your containers, which you'll be taking your cupcakes home in. So later on, I'm going to show you how to make a container box the whole way through. Next, we have our baking pan for our cupcakes. Along with your baking cup. So then now we have our whisk and our rubber spatula. We're gonna take those and put those to the side as well.
We gotta follow directions.
Half cup of shortening, melted. 3 cups of sugar, 5 eggs, 3 cups of all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 cup of whole milk, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Okay, this one recipe yields 24 cupcakes. So we're gonna have a lot of cupcakes, guys. Step number one, you can apply your butter and your shortening, mix it so fluffy. Then you add in your 1 cup of, you add in your 3 cups of sugar, 1 cup at a time, into the butter. Then you add in your eggs, 1 at a time. And you make sure it's beat well at each addition. In a separate bowl, you're gonna whisk your dry ingredients together and set aside. Using a measuring cup, you will combine milk and vanilla. I have that to you. Then the very important section that we all have to pay attention to is that you're gonna alternate between your flour mixture and your milk mixture to combine everything together into the butter and eggs. Then you separate into your baking tins. You bake and you eat. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. So we have our 2 sticks of butter. That's salt, right? You can feel it, right? It's salt. All right, you wanna put it into your big mixing bowl. So pick a person to put it into the big mixing bowl.
Watch this,
I just want to
finish off.
Right? Notice it has 1 T by it. That stands for teaspoon. No, tablespoon, sorry.
It's all over.
Okay? So it's all over. So the recipe calls for a half a cup of shortening. So it says melted, but it doesn't have to be melted. That's just my personal little touch on it. So you can use it as is, but it says only use a half a cup. So who can point to me where half a cup is?
Look at the measurements on the side.
Looking at the measurements on the side.
Right there.
So we're gonna open it up and I'm gonna cut the middle. I'm gonna cut the middle for you so you can put it inside of your mixing bowl.
Watch her. She's just flipping it up. Like flipping it out up there.
Okay.
You guys
can put it inside the butter?
Yes.
You guys
can put it inside the butter?
Yes.
There you go, Saran, and on to it. There you go,
Saran. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Alright,
look. Half of it's going and let's watch.
Okay, so although I know you all are incredibly strong, we're not gonna work that hard. We have a hand mixer right there in front of you. So you can nominate one person out of the group to do the honors, and you can rotate as you go, so we have to be the only one person.
Okay, so I nominate the people.
So you've done it before.
What you want to do is crack it on the surface like this. This group, you paying attention? Alright. See how that works? Okay. You're going to walk that over there, and you're going to put it in there, and Harper, you're going to mix it together, okay? And then we make sure there's no shells. Cool.
Can you help her with her egg because she wants to do it?
Absolutely.
We're ready for the next one.
So after we check and make sure, we're just going to put it in there. We're going to mix until it's all mixed in, okay?
I'll be the mixer. What do you want to? Can I do it? Yeah, sure.
Oh my gosh.
We have another egg.
Yes.
I'm going to crack
that. Okay, you can crack the eggs.
Yes. This is the second. People can take turns, Zoe. Jason's turn. Okay, can I do it? Can I help you? Let me to help you do it. So can you hold the top and then all? Now we're gonna mix
it. Be careful, that part's the legit button. Because it's legit. Alright, y'all ready for y'all next egg?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead and stop the hand. Make sure it's clean. You can use a rubber spatula and just swipe it down.
Oh.
Alright. You need help cracking an egg or you got it?
I can.
You want to try that?
You can do the next one, but she's going to help you not crack the egg in, okay?
It'll leave. Alright, you can go ahead and put that in there.
Can I try?
Yeah, sure, put it in.
Good job, Zoe.
Now it's my turn to mix up. I never got it.
Yeah.
We're like a potato. I need like a potato.
Do I have to wash my hands?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Definitely.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
There we go.
Alright. So I want you to separate the eggs.
Maybe one. I don't have two.
What's up? Crafty. See?
Yeah, I see some cracks.
You know, okay, now I'm going to separate it for you, alright? Is that okay? Okay. Boom. Perfect. You did such a good job. Now go ahead and pour it in there.
Okay, pour it in the batter. And you can mix it.
We're gonna use a shell.
Can we put some pink
scrapes? We're gonna use an eggshell to pick up the eggshell.
I wanna have a turn now.
So, my little trick. Move everything to one side. Grab it here. And pull it up the side.
Yeah. Okay, I'll make the turn.
Who hasn't gone?
I don't want
to. Alright, so you're gonna have one more egg to mix in. So Jace, it's all on you. Baking powder, excuse me. and half a teaspoon of salt.
I did half a teaspoon. I can use my teaspoon.
All right, so one thing I want to show you all, right? You see this flour, how it's lumpy?
Yes. Yes. You just wipe it off your finger. Make it flat.
Or?
What's
the bad one?
Which one's?
So that it levels.
My mom taught me how to do this.
I know.
Catch it.
Mix.
All right, go ahead and put that in the bowl, not the mixing bowl, but
the blue
bowl.
The light blue.
Okay. All right, this is your last cup of flour, right?
How much cups do we need?
I think we need
two. Yeah,
you do.
I'm
hungry
and hungry.
I'm hungry and
hungry.
Can I try to scrape the flour?
Working with baking powder, it normally has this leveler right here for you. You don't have to get a knife. So you're gonna just dig deep and pull, and it levels it out for you, okay?
Oh, I've seen this before.
All right. My mom in the kitchen. So, your turn.
Okay. I want to eat.
And you're gonna put it inside
There's
your flour mixture.
There's a fly in here.
Clean that up.
Good,
okay?
What is this?
Flour.
Yeah, we put it in the flour.
Okay.
Can I put it on that plate?
We'll be doing salt, right?
Yeah, I'll be doing salt.
Okay, so I'm going to show you.
We didn't even add the baking powder.
We did.
Okay, it's right here.
Can we do the tiniest one?
So you'll be doing the half teaspoon?
This one?
Yeah, the one that was already used? Yep, that one right there.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna pour it gently.
Okay.
Okay. I want the Oreo.
You wanna make sure your hand is level?
Just shake it like this.
Okay, so we're going to gently scoop at least a cup, it doesn't have to be a full cup, but at least a cup into the butter mixture. So then you're gonna mix it. You wanna share? So somebody else can do it.
Zoe, do you wanna do it?
I'm gonna
do it. Yes. Yes. Put it in the butter.
That's all.
No. You're gonna make sure it's mixed all the way.
One second,
okay? You're gonna make sure it's mixed all the way and then.
And she like
Yeah.
Oh, is it good now?
Cupcake mixture into your bowl, and now you get to freestyle and add anything like candy to your discretion.
Crazy.
Because it's on you if it doesn't come out good. So So you can add Oreos, you can add some, you know, candy, little sprinkles to make confetti, right? Okay, so I'm going to put it in your individual bowls and then you'll be able to customize it, okay?
Customize it? What's customize mean?
Make it your own, make it special.
Oh my god!
This bowl.
Can I just
put my bowl?
Or that?
All right, so where's everyone's bowl for this group?
Mine.
I see your bowl. I see your bowl. Zoe, where's your bowl?
Zoe, this is, that's yours.
Zoe! I'm not touching it.
All right, so same thing I did for them, I'm gonna do for you. I'm going to scoop out a nice sizable amount of the batter into your bowl, and then you'll be able to start. Yeah, go ahead.
We can spread in like a bowl of batter?
Yeah.
Then we can start decorating
candies and things.
And I can take
it. Let's put it right here.
Hey!
Hey, we're gonna
we have to share.
We're gonna share. We're just trying to open it.
I'm on this one.
Open.
Open.
Open. Oh, also, guys, so we have our little mini cups here, so you can use that to serve it out and share amongst you all. All right, so pass me your
bowl. You took my cup.
My bubble splash
is it from the batter?
Mine is flour.
Hey, don't you want to make a cup of flour?
Can you use it?
Can I use?
Look at yours, Giselle.
Oh, you can open it.
What color is that?
I
carry.
Mix it up.
Do you want some?
Okay.
I don't have some of these.
Look at mine.
Actually, it might be rare.
Okay, so we're gonna
I like
Seen the 12 cupcake container? You're gonna fit it in just like that whenever you have a six count.
Thank you.
Joey. Come
daddy, Joey.
Joey. Joey. My gift is the wing.
That's your gift.
Oh my
Way to go.
Use the strawberries too.
She said she likes mozzarella, likes all fruit.
And
veggies.
Me too.
Everybody else likes all their fruits and veggies too?
I like me.
Yay, me.
No.
Right?
I love all my greens.
You like your greens?
I love all my greens.
And what do you like, grapes?
And I like all my
strawberries. What about some apples? Blueberries? Want to try blueberries? I mean, not blueberries, blackberries. I forgot to put blueberries on here. What about a kiwi? You want to try it? It's a golden kiwi. I heard they taste better. You want to try one? I heard these were better than the regular ones.
And Matt, please have some blackberries. I love blackberries.
Awesome. Good job. Berries are great for you because they fight off cancers and sicknesses. So all berries are great.
What? These taste more better.
Grapes are better for you. Berries are.
She's the youngest, she's the youngest, she's the youngest.
How about we go ahead and get in the line over here with
Okay, so you're before.
How old are you?
Eight.
When is your birthday?
How old are you,
Giselle? Yeah.
Four?
Oh, yeah, you go
okay.
Behind him. Your fourth birthday is in
so right here?
December.
This time, right? Can you see? Okay, you're not supposed to look.
Are you going to grab the bag?
Swing hard and break it.
Swing hard as that?
Go, swing.
I can't see.
One.
Wait, 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 you're about to hit your outfit.
Swing to your left.
You
go
right.
Swing
to the left. Hey, come on. You go right. You're ready.
With the blue shirt. And Saran, you're in front
swing
of the
swing it
the
hard. Shirt. Swing it hard, though.
Right, no. Right here, boom.
In front of me?
No.
One more time.
He's seven.
One more time. Okay,
seven,
okay, okay.
Right?
That's three.
He's seven.
He got in front of
me. No, he goes behind. Okay, wait, when did you turn eight? When did you turn eight? Okay, so he's younger than you. So he's
going to
go in front of you.
They will boggle you. They will boggle you. Now it's
you're the tallest too.
I'm not like
ready?
You.
Ready? Come on.
Hey!
Okay.
1, 2.
Oh, that's it. That's it. That's it.
Oh. He broke skin.
Almost a lot.
Whoa!
Whoa.
Watch out!
All right. Set it up. Set it up.
You can't be up. All right, come back. Come back.
Come
right here. Come right here.
No. Oh, no. He ain't gonna make it.
3, 4, 5.
He
did it. He needs 16.
That's three. Good you job. Almost had it. Good job, Jay.
Swing the left to the left.
Find it. There you go. One more.
You got one more swing.
You got one more.
Right there.
Set it up.
Oh, that's it.
Oh my god. She had a hole.
Boy,
it's
really
tight. Oh my god. He broke some more skin. That was a good hit, NJ. Alright, let's put an end to this thing. Set it up. Oh!
Last time, birthday girl, come on.
Bust the whole thing so all the candy can come out.
Yeah! Oh my god!
We had three swings.
Grandma, who saw that?
Shut up!
Hit it,
baby. You know how to swing that thing.
Car, baby. All
right, bring it home, Zoe.
Knock it out.
Come on, Zoe. Do it.
Let's
go,
Zoe.
1, 2, 3. Good job, Lauren. Good job.
Get a picture of her real quick. Okay.
Easy.
All right, birthday girl.
One. She should get the cheek.
Five. Back up. Let me get Lauren. Don't you need to yeah, you got it. Okay. Back up.
Bring her up.
You got it. Bring it home. Candy for everybody. Come on, bring it home. Yeah. Bring it home. Yeah. Go ahead, teach them a lesson. Yay!
Oh my god!
got, Zoe?
You definitely get it,
God! Isabel, you with Grandpa? With Grandpa, you hanging out with Grandpa?
Yeah!
What day is it? It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. What day is it? Your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday. It's your birthday, your birthday, your birthday, your birthday.
Everybody, 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday.
Time for conversation, no. I don't wanna complicate this for you. We're not even mother 'cause alone. If you'll be the one that I come home to, all of my love, all of my love.
Hold on, let me get you some light.
My time, my attention.
Yeah, you know dark skin, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
They do us bad. We ain't got light. We'd be dark, and then we'd be darker. Anyway, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
All right, my birthday, Zoe, on your 8th birthday.
Yo, what's up, Zoe? It's TJ and J-Car. I just want to say a happy, happy birthday. I hope you have many, many more.
Happy birthday, Zoe.
Happy birthday.
Is it real? Is it fake? Would you leave? Would you stay? Will the night turn into day? Will we get closer? Or will it be over? I'm only hoping I don't waste all of my love, all of my love. My time, my attention, my patience, I'm giving.
Zoe Paris Smith. Sorry, I was eating one of your marshmallows, baby. I just want to tell you happy birthday. I want to tell you that I love you. I just want to say that I'm honored to be your father. You're one of the smartest 8-year-olds that I know. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't even have the title being a father or a dad. I love you with all my life. I'm humbly grateful for you. 5/5/2013 was one of the most memorable days of my life. I remember like yesterday bringing you home to the crib. It was like unbelievable. I wouldn't even go over 15 or 20 miles an hour. Because of fear. But now you've given me so much enlightenment about life. You made me become a better man. And I want you to really, really know something. Daddy works really, really hard. That's why my phone is ringing now. But not because I want to be out of you and your sister's life, but because I want to give you all the best life ever. And I want you to know that hard work pays off too. So to say all this to say, 8 years you've been born, I'm humbly grateful again to be your father. I wouldn't want to replace you with nobody else in the world. I love you with all my life, and I cannot wait to see many more. Happy 8th birthday, baby. I love you, Daddy.
I don't want to slow down. Won't you let me know now? Would I lose? Oh, I bet my heart on you. If I bet my heart
Zoe.
On you.
Happy 8th birthday. Oh my God. I can't believe it's been 8 years. It's crazy. I look at you every day, pretty much every day, wondering like, dang girl, you're like so tall. Like every day you're taller and taller. You're such a beautiful young lady. You're so smart. You're so creative. You're so beautiful. You're so intelligent. Your little personality just blows me away every day. When you have your little dramatic expressions and how you act like you're putting on a speech every time you talk with your well, and it's so funny. But I love you so much. Mommy and Daddy love you with all our hearts, and Lauren also. And of course, you know, we'll give you the world. We know you're gonna do some really, really big things in this life. We truly do. We expect greatness from you, and we know we're gonna get greatness from you. So you keep on rocking, keep on being a leader, because we're leaders. And keep being God's light in this world. Love you, baby.
Is it fate? Would you leave? Would you stay? Will the night turn into day?
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. Only like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Filled with catastrophe. But she knows she can fly away.
Good.
It was good. Tell me what was your favorite part about it?
Baking cupcakes and decorating the cupcakes.
Every year we, you know, as we just talk about, Zoe, what do you want to do for your birthday? And our goal is to always have a theme. So we like to have a theme where we have the party revolve around. So Zoe is really into baking. And so we thought, what better party to have than a baking party? Zoe wants to be a little baker. She's an artist, which a baker is an artist, also. So that's where it came from. She really likes to bake. She wants to bake all the time. We can't wait till we get us our big house with a big kitchen island. That's where we need our big kitchen island so we can bake all the time. I baked when I was a kid. I love baking. So it really touches me to see that Zoe, she gravitates towards that too, and she really enjoys it. We're gonna be having Zoe's business starting coming up soon. She was supposed to start the goal was to start a business before she turned eight years old. So we already have the business idea, and it revolves around baking also. So you guys stay tuned for that, because that's coming.
So I've been told that you want to start a business. What can you tell me about your business?
Well, I want it to be an ice cream business. It's called Combs. It's an ice cream business. I like it. We were planning on getting a trailer and asking a professional designer. We've been designing something on my iPad, our logo.
So how did you get the idea to wanna come up, do a business about cones?
Well, I wanted a baking business, and my mom thought I should have an ice cream business. And she thought of the name, Cones. So I started designing the logo. And she helped me too. Then we thought of what cones should mean. And I thought of lots of ideas.
Well, that's a beautiful thing, Zoe. So you're taking that for both of your parents. Both of your parents are entrepreneurs. And so you're gonna follow in their footsteps?
Well, I do want to be a designer. Like, sometimes help my mom design houses.
So do you have any artwork that you've already, the things that you've already done?
Well, I like drawing desserts with little cute animal faces.
Wow. So are you planning to have a website or something?
I wasn't thinking of that.
Okay.
This is the one thing that nobody does. Our cones are getting made of cookies.
That is so brilliant. Well, great. All right, Zoe, I appreciate you very much. And I believe that you have a bright future ahead of you.
She's just a girl.